Leonardo loved horses. Of course, he was building a great horse monument in Milan. And so when he's doing Vitruvian Man, in which he takes the measurement of the humans, he decides to do the exact same thing with the horse, because that's the way Leonardo's mind worked.